Hello, everyone. Today's scripture comes from Romans chapter 3, verse 23 and 24. It says, "For all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. For being justified freely by his grace through the redemption that is in Christ Jesus." This means that everyone who has been born has sinned, even the best of us. And sin leads to eternal death sentence. But we are redeemed through the blood of Jesus, which justifies us because the blood of Jesus covers our sins so that we may have eternal life.